And now for our Hebrew word of the day. This week we're focusing a lot on family, and there's no one more influential than the matriarchal queen, grandma. So today's word is safta, which means grandma in Hebrew. Now, I don't know what I would do without my saftot or grandmothers, Sonia and Barbara. I mean, seriously, you've got to try my safta Sonia's cooking. Fresh empanadas, homemade gnocchi pasta. It doesn't get much better than that. And my safta Barbara, well, she can sew me up an outfit that competes with the greatest fashion houses on the planet. Gucci has nothing on safta. Now, on a more serious note though, my saftot are two of my biggest inspirations on the planet. They have a wealth of knowledge that I can only hope to absorb enough of. So remember, don't take your own safta for granted. She is a window into your history. And if your safta sadly isn't around anymore, check out the organization Adopt a Safta online, where you can literally connect with a safta in need. I'm pretty sure you'll find out you need her more than she needs you.